Now, everyone talks about sex and love addiction, but I think there are actually three kinds of infatuation addiction. The first is infatuation. People who were in love with falling in love. They are really great for the first 6 months, but after that, it just gets really boring and they move on to the next. Then there's the relationship junkie. This is the punchline of the joke of what can you tell a woman who has two black eyes? Nothing, you've already told her twice. She can do anything to stay in a horrible relationship, but it is absolutely beyond her to get out of one. And the third is the sex addict, the guy that's out there with the hookers and the massage parlors and the strip clubs and the porn magazines. It isn't about human connection at all. In fact, human beings need not apply. So sex and love addiction is really three kinds of intoxication. An intoxication, like intoxication with alcohol, like intoxication with cocaine, like intoxication with marijuana, is, for some people, addictive. Simple.